The violin is a small wooden instrument with four strings. You hold it under your chin and play it by drawing a bow across its strings. In Peter and the Wolf, the violin makes a lively, cheerful sound. And that's why the violin represents Peter so well.